Hey everyone, welcome back. I hope you guys are all doing well. So in today's video, I am going to review and do swatches of the new Nykaa Mattelicious lip pencils. I am wearing the shade pink on Fleek right now. It's the second shade from all of the shades that I have. I have four of them and I'm just going to swatch them for you. I also have swatches on my bhabhi just so that you can see it on someone else and get like the idea of the shade, because you know it ends up looking different on everybody. I am wearing like this very simple everyday sort of makeup look, so if you don't like it, please excuse my face. It's just too hot for me to wear too much makeup. I have to turn the fan off and everything, and it's just started to get really hot in here. Let's talk a little bit about the lipsticks before we get started on the swatch. So this is what it looks like. It comes in this pencil form and you have to sharpen them, which is kind of annoying, but it's okay. All of them come with individual sharpeners, so if you buy like four, you get four sharpeners, and that's amazing because I'm sure I'm gonna lose all three of them, but I'll at least have one left to sharpen all of them. This is what it looks like, and as you can tell, I have used quite a lot of it. I actually took them with me while I was traveling, and I think they are perfect to travel with or keep it in your purse, and the cap also has a really tight grip so that it does not really open up and spoil the contents in your bag. The first shade is called Next Level Nude, and I think this is a beautiful nude. I really like this. This is actually one of my favorite shades from the range. It's a very warm toned brown nude. The thing about this lipstick is that it is very creamy, but it ends up sitting really matte. And even when you're wearing it, sometimes when matte lipsticks set, you can feel it dehydrating on your lips. This one doesn't really do that. And honestly, I think this one has to be my favorite product out of all of the Nykaa products that have been around. Like their So Matte lipsticks, or their nail polish, or their kajal or liner. I think from all of their in-house products, I think this is their best product till date. I really like this. And yeah, it's really good quality. Great for the price that you pay, and it's also very long lasting because it just sits on your lips very well. It has that creaminess, like I said, and that creaminess just settles and then it's just there on your lips the entire time. It's not dehydrating at all, and it's also very creamy. The next shade is Pink on Fleek, which is the one I am wearing right now while I'm doing this video. This has been my go-to shade lately. It's a beautiful warm toned pink. This would look good on any skin tone, even if you are darker than me, lighter than me, or my shade. This will look really nice. It's a beautiful everyday my lips but better sort of color. This is again a nude, but a pinkish nude, and because of the formula, again, it is really comfortable to wear, very long lasting. The next shade is called Hot as Red. Now this one again is a beautiful red shade. The texture of the lipstick or the formula is very buttery, so it's very easy to apply this on your lips. Very creamy, very glidable on your lips, and then it just leaves a nice little stain and sits on your lips very well. It's again a warm toned red, has a little bit of pink to it, and the pigmentation of all of the lipstick is really rich. Because it is so creamy, it applies a very thick layer on your lips, so it gives a very good application, a very pigmented application, and something that isn't patchy even with the lighter shades. And lastly, I have a Perfect Plum. I think this one has to be my second favorite out of all of the ones that I have. A very rich, warm shade, which again would suit a lot of Indian skin tone. I actually prefer this over the red. I think it just looks amazing, and this is just a beautiful shade. I can't get over this, and I think that's all of the lipsticks that I have, just four of them, and I thought I should quickly swatch them for you guys and just talk about it on how I think and how I feel. My only complaint from this range would be is that you have to sharpen it, and the lazy person that I am, it's kind of annoying. Or maybe if I, you know, forget my sharpener probably when I'm traveling and it has like completely gone down, because it can happen very quickly as it is very creamy and a lot of product deposits. So, you know, the sharpness of the product just reduces and you have to sharpen it very often. But other than that, I think this is a beautiful product. I really like it, and I just realized I've said beautiful too many times. I was trying not to say really, really, because I tend to say that a lot. But I really like this. It's very nice, and you can definitely check this out. It's very affordable, very wearable shades, very warm, rich shades that would work very well with Indian skin complexions, and I give it a big thumbs up. I really like it. I have linked all of them down below in case you wanted to check them for yourself. Let me know if you've tried them. Let me know what you think of it. Do you like it? Do you not like it? And why do you like it? And why don't you like it? I'd love to chat with you guys in the comments down below. So make sure you leave that, and I'll see you very soon. Make sure you're subscribed. Hit that bell icon. I don't know why there are two steps these days, but yeah, please do. Please hit that bell icon so that you are aware whenever I put up a new video, and I'll see you very soon. Bye!